y'all.
No, it's a bubble team, sir. Okay, what the fuck am I doing wrong? Really big, articulated trailer. Okay, I think I've cleared that. Nah, I must burn through all the gears. I'm halfway through the gears, like... Yay! So anyway, yeah, this is this blah. I feel blah. Not really sick with the cold. Just
go straight.
It's like, how the fuck am I supposed to feel up like that? Like,
stay right, and then continue straight. Go straight.
Wee, I'm speeding. No, I'm not. What's for walks? Walks on a cop. Oh boy. Sorry if I'm about to sneeze. You know when you feel like you have to sneeze, but it sure as hell doesn't want to come out. That's what it feels like right now. Like I want to sneeze, but it sure as hell don't have the power to, you know, sneeze. Now it's 55, okay. Wee. I thought I said the cruise control to 55. longer now an image set. But honestly, who the fuck knows? Is anybody else coming? Doesn't look like it. I mean, must have thought this traffic all of a sudden. I know it's what, 4:15 in the time. But still, holy shit. I guess no one wanted to pass. Wasn't there like a hill coming up, like a big mountain?
Stay right, and then continue straight. Go straight.
I really hope that the light change.
Go straight.
And why is that Mustang just stop like that? Is someone giving a blowjob or something?
Go straight.
Ah, the brakes go from 0 to 4. Health. Jesus Christ.
Go straight.
Gold and silver. Okay, like you can change any time. Would that be fuel up ahead? I'm more concerned about actually not having enough fuel than anything else, to be honest. I'd say what, a good 100 gallons? Almost 160, holy shit. It's a thirsty bull. Jesus Christ, yeah.
Never mind. I'll find a new route. Stay right, then turn right.
Wee. Keep on fucking doing like at what, 70 miles per hour? Of course I might be losing speed up this very slight incline. No, no duck here. Sucks to be them. Oi. my watch for ice. Isn't that icy? ISIS? Well, like I said, I'm really tired to get that time under 9. Oh well, almost at 90. Is this a place viewable? I hope not. All cops are bad. It's like, come on, get down. There we go. I don't mind you being in the left lane, but when I'm holding ass, I expect you to be cooperative. Not just, oh well, park yourself in the left lane and who the fuck cares? That's not that bad. That fucks falling on the head.
Stay left.
I guess that's my time to go, hey?